Police say this man attacked the wife of a Pittsburgh Pirate catcher and then attacked a Good Samaritan who tried to help. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Sally Wiggin. Chris Snyder could only watch as his wife was being attacked because he had just had surgery. Plenty of new developments this noon as we hear from the man who jumped into action to help them. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nicotra just spoke with him.
That suspect is here inside the Allegheny County Jail, charged with assault after a road rage incident involving the wife of Pittsburgh Pirates catcher Chris Snyder. Now, according to this criminal complaint, the suspect was so enraged that he not only started to throw punches, but at one point ripped off the mirror.
He's kicking the doors and kicking the mirrors, and I'm just like, is this really happening?
When 22-year-old Joe Changle stopped at this BP gas station, he never expected to see a wild case of road rage or be involved.
She wasn't really crying. I'd say she was hysterical. I mean, she was definitely scared, you know, which is understandable, you know. So when she yelled for help, I just came.
She being the wife of Pirates catcher Chris Snyder, who police say was attacked by this man, 44-year-old Subash Madwadia. According to the criminal complaint, Madwadia was on a scooter when he and Snyder almost collided. Police say he was so angry he threw his scooter in front of her car, started yelling, kicking, and then throwing punches with keys in his fist. Chris Snyder and their two kids were in the car, but he couldn't move after just undergoing back surgery. So Carla screamed for help and Changle stepped in.
You know, he swung at me a couple times, and I told him the last time, I said, don't do it again. I said, I'm going to put you down. And he came over again, and I just tripped him up, put him on the ground, and held him down.
Changle managed to get Madwadia on the ground, but not before the suspect bit him. Just then, an off-duty police officer stepped in to help, but witnesses say even that didn't stop him.
He took off his shoe, and he's throwing it, and then another guy came over, and he said he was an off-duty cop. He picked the guy up, and he threw him in the weeds. The guy kept getting up again, and then the police came, and he took his shoe off and threw it at the cop, and he hit the cop with his shoe.
Police finally got Madwadia in custody, and it was only then that Changle realized he came to the aid of the Pirates' catcher.
What do you do? And he's like, you know, and he like kind of turned his head down. He's like, well, actually, I'm a catcher for the Pirates. And I'm like, wow.
Changle says it didn't matter. He would have helped anyway.
I would have, like I said, I would have done it for anybody. It had nothing to do with who it was.
And Madwadia is being held inside the jail on $25,000 bond. He's due in court on these charges next week. In downtown Pittsburgh, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.